I just wanted to show you about my new incubator that I've made for my quails. It's all made out of foam. All out of this stuff I found laying around. We got a heating pad, light bulb, and an old computer fan. And it's just a bunch of foam slabs glued together. I have two digital thermometers, have the humidity and the temperature. And I have a variable voltage regulator. And I have a thermostat that regulates the temperature. It just clicked on. And here's the result. Cute, ain't they?